Before I went whoosh, I remembered this.
You want me to kick you?
I said I'm sorry. Can't we just try this again? Oh, thank you.
Now remember, picture your house. Your house.
Oh, I'm not daft, you know. Before I go, let me give you this for helping me.
Should I assume that worked on... Have you learned anything? Here's what I've turned.
Good work.
Have you learned it? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
I found the materials you need. Then let's make some photographs. Relax. You look too serious. It's not easy to smile on command, you know. Well, do your best and hold still. Don't move a muscle until I tell you. And you can breathe now.
Finally.
All finished. You can move around if you want.
Whew.
Here you are. One photograph. Keep it as a memento.
It looks exactly like me. How strange.
So there are still daemons outside. Oh.
I have something new to... What are you looking to buy? Is this rug? Many thanks.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
Alfred was your master, was...
Former master.
I dunno. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest. But I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment.
I see. Thank you.
I finished the harvest. Here the plants are.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great! Johannes, how was it you figured out a way to stop the crystal from corrupting me?
I hate to say it, but I borrowed a bit from Alfred's research. He was studying ways to slow down objects. My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what he chose in the same circular pattern.
I think I understand.
Do you now?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
I suppose you have a point, but...
Huh. We're done talking. I must go.
We're not done talking. I... And there he goes. Sorry you had to see that.
He really doesn't like me, does he?
Oh, he's just stubborn. Can I help you with something?
Did you bring it? The That's it. How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try it. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me?
I feel a little better. Thank you, miss.
You're welcome. Don't give up. You're going to get through this. Is there anything else?
Yes, actually.
I'll help you figure it out.
I suppose I'll stick around.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
Tell me, what exactly...
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else in time.
I suppose that makes sense. You researchers come up with some wild ideas.
Oh.